people actually pay someone to replace their SSDs, I would say 90% of people who use PCs do not understand how PCs work. Like, everyone uses PC pretty much for their job or like for leisure, but very little people know like the inner workings of a computer, especially streamers. You will not, like, the crazy thing with streamers is it's literally their job to be like streaming on a PC, but let me tell you, majority of them don't know what the fuck they're doing. I once saw Scar try and plug a USB cable into a HDMI port, and when it didn't work, he's like, I think my PC is broken. Yeah, learning how to build a PC is a great skill to have. Like, not even build a PC, but understanding like all the parts involved inside a PC. Like, you got your graphics card, you got your motherboard, you got your CPU, you got your fans. That's pretty much it. And then like your storage device and your power supply and then your RAM sticks. But other than that, that's pretty much it.